Here's Danny, and a few days ago, I made a video titled "Is Dice Cheating on Conquest?", where I discussed and proved how the losing team captures objectives way faster than the winning team. This was eventually also confirmed by Dan Mitre during a Reddit AMA. But what if I told you it's even worse? Yes indeed, not only do you capture objectives faster, you also spawn in more vehicles. Research for this video was done by a Reddit user named The Smileys, and this is what he found. Keep in mind, the default respawn time for an aircraft is 90 seconds. So, if the tickets are even, both teams get a new plane every 90 seconds. However, if you're losing and are down by 50 tickets, you get a new plane every 70 seconds. But don't worry, it gets even worse when the scores are getting more extreme. If you're down 100 to 200 tickets, your team gets a new plane every 45 seconds. Well, if you're up 200 tickets, you have to wait 15 seconds longer than your default timer at 105 seconds. Resulting in an unending wall of enemy planes. So, on a map like Twisted Steel, you can theoretically have a bomber up every 15 seconds, and on Fjell652 every 9 seconds. I am not even sure if my friend Kieran Poole or Nikaman can keep up with that many enemy planes. Winning actively punishes you, even when DICE promised that the classic Conquest would return. They did promise, however, to lower the impact of the comeback mechanic in an upcoming update. But I seriously hope that DICE will remove this completely instead. I'd rather lose with a big score but fair than artificially equalized. So what do you think? Leave it in the comments. That's all I got for now. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.